You feel like a mall girl.
This is correct. I was mall girl.
My first role, I was kissing girl number two.
There you go.
Yeah.
Hey, this is Gabrielle Union.
And Jessica Alba, and we are from LA's Finest.
So, and we're playing a game called
How Well Do You Know Your Co-Star? Which southern state did my family move to when I was a toddler?
Is it, it's like Texas or Mississippi, because it was like your dad was in the military, something Texas, it was Texas. Was it Texas?
Mississippi.
I was one of them, but didn't you also live in Texas?
I did.
See, I remember these things. Which role did I not even have to audition for? A, Chastity in 10 Things I Hate About You, B, Isis in Bring It On, C, Katie in She's All That, D, Shawnee in Love and Basketball.
Isis in Bring It On?
There we go. I didn't even know the answer to this. I had to look at the answer myself.
Which recurring character did I play in the original 90210? Leanne, a teen mom who abandons her child and then changes her mind after discovering her baby is being raised by a gay couple. Tammy, a rising pop star who develops a crush on Brandon Walsh after bumping into him at the mall and discovering he has no idea who she is. Maggie, a runaway teen that Kelly Taylor tries to help after catching her stealing food from an Italian restaurant.
So wait, the first troubled kid, she was a homophobe. So I'm hoping that you weren't a teen homophobe mom. I'm gonna go with the teen thief who had to steal food that Kelly helped.
I was the first one, but I actually never—
You were a teen mom homophobe?
I don't remember that at all. I remember doing a scene with Jenny Garth and I couldn't look at her in the eyes because those were the rules. It was so awkward. Like, I was like, oh my God, am I gonna get sued? You know, and I needed the check to clear. Better than playing a teen who has gonorrhea in her throat on Chicago Hope, which I also played that same year.
Now that I remember. Mm-hmm. What music video did I make an appearance in? A, Ja Rule's What's Love, B, LL Cool J's Paradise, C, Will Smith's Miami, D, Usher's You Remind Me.
Whose music video did you do?
LL Cool J's.
You did?
Yeah, the Paradise video. We shot it in Hawaii,
wow.
In Hana. And A. Marie is on the track as well, and she was there too.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
How many tattoos do I have?
Oh gosh, you just got a new one. Do you count each one? I don't know if they're connected. I'm gonna guess like six?
Six.
Oh, it's six.
Yeah.
Which of these is my first IMDb credited role? A, Skater Girl, B, Park Girl, C, Mall Girl, D, Sad Girl.
You feel like a mall girl?
This is correct. I was mall girl.
My first role, I was kissing girl number two. Okay, what Barbie did my character dress up as for the spring formal in Never Been Kissed? Malibu Barbie, Astronaut Barbie, Disco Barbie, Medieval Barbie.
I had forgotten you were in Never Been Kissed. You were Disco Barbie?
Mm-hmm. But I looked like Malibu Barbie.
Which character did I play when I guest starred on Sister Sister? Vanessa, Tamara's preppy friend with a shoplifting problem.
Oh.
Lauren, Tamara's math tutor who tries to get her to cheat on a final exam. Because clearly she couldn't get it done. Sarah, the new girl in the neighborhood who flirts with Tia's boyfriend. D, Tess, the editor of the student newspaper who tries to hide that she's taking care of her little brother on her own.
I feel like B or D. Am I wrong?
You were wrong.
Which one?
I had sticky fingers.
Oh.
I was a little shoplifter.
That's so fun. Which Nickelodeon teen show did I make a guest appearance on when I was 13? All That, Clarissa Explains It All, The Secret World of Alex Mack, or The Adventures of Pete and Pete?
I feel like you've ever mentioned any of these people, so I'll go with the last one.
I did The Secret World of Alex Mack.
So you did Larissa Olniak's show.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did not know that. Well, I hope we've all learned something.
Thank you, Mary Claire, for this very fun video. There's so many things that we know about each other that we didn't know before.